Hello, Kent Weakley here with another photography tip. Today we're going to talk about changing your lens. You might be thinking, well, that's pretty basic. I do that all the time. Well, I want to show you two techniques that you can use that will reduce the amount of dust that makes its way to your sensor. Number one, most important thing before changing your lens is to turn off your camera. If you leave the camera on, the sensor is statically charged, and that's going to draw dust in like a magnet. So make sure that's off. And then the next thing you do is take your camera body and actually face it down. We're going to use gravity in our favor here and make it difficult for dust to fall in or blow into the camera body. Take your lens off, get the replacement lens you want to put on, and snap it on, all while holding your camera body down. Very basic tips, but it will help you reduce the amount of dust that makes its way to your sensor and the amount of time you have to work on your photos afterwards, removing those annoying little specks that show up from dust on your sensor. So there you have it, a very simple tip. If you enjoyed this tip, there's plenty more on my blog, check them out. And if you're ready to learn in depth, sign up for one of my online e-classes. Together, we'll take your photography to the next level. Thanks and take care.